first place.
She is coached by Eitri Tuberidze, who has coached a lot of these young Russians. Eitri has talked about Yulia's flexibility. She said she was a rhythmic gymnast, naturally flexible, works on her stretching about 45 minutes a day. Double axel, triple toe, double toe. And again, a double axel, triple toe.
Tracy, Russia is so strong in the junior ranks, and I know they say success breeds success, but it also breeds fear. I mean, you better be good at this level or you're out.
No question. You better come with a handful of triple jumps. Of age, and she has been with her coach since she was 8 years old. It's interesting, her coach wasn't interested in her at first, but her mother just kept bringing her in front of the coach, and was the flexibility that she had that won over her coach, and within a year she had all her triple jumps. She barely acknowledges it because of her young age. She says she's not grown yet. So you can't even deal with it until that happens, her future.
Women's figure skating is cruel.
The 2012 World Junior Champion is in a moment.